And new tonight, a man is dead after a hit and run in Shively. It happened just before 9 o'clock. Shively police responded to a report of a crash at Dixie Highway and Crumbs Lane. Police say the driver hit a pedestrian and just kept going. That man was taken to the hospital where he later died from his injuries. Shively police are investigating.